and Mary will never ever come in at this family.
Bless up each and everyone. Hope you all doing well. So that's Beanie Man daughter right there, and it's like they must say Amari could never come in the family. Well, after Beanie and the Crystal split, we see a lot of message over social media which caught a lot of attention. Amari message is one of them. It's like she a look Beanie. She want there with Beanie now after realizing that him come out of the relationship with Crystal. However, Beanie still have love for Crystal, you know. It's like the way how them deal with it, them don't have anything against each other despite the fact that they are no longer together. So it's like Beanie Man daughter recently went live and this is what them have to say about Amari. Well, Amari recently responded to this video right here. After me go, me kuno know what she say.
Amari will never ever come in at this family. You mad? We look like we're mad. What the fuck? Because she didn't find say she want, yeah, she can't. Amari,
but why would I call someone?
Never.
Why would I call someone else mommy and I have
never
a mother?
Yeah.
Never. That can never happen.
I have a mother.
The whole of the man tribe, man. Same don't want a mad girl.
Alright, so people, in our video, after that, Amari recently respond and say, she basically feel hurt after seeing what Beanie daughter say about her. Well, basically she say she just do it to cheer up Beanie when she tell Beanie to marry her. You know, it's like she give reason why she wouldn't want to be with Beanie. She just say it for cheer him up, for encourage him. But it's like right now even Amari daughter get involved, and basically she had defend her mother, you know, she had defend her mother. So people, check out this audio clip and listen what Amari daughter saying.
You're supposed to stay, you're supposed to mind your own business as a little girl to a little girl. So I don't see why you're coming on the behalf of your father. He can speak for himself. And then on top of that, you're over there saying that you want another female. You're recommending a candidate for your father. And
well, same way like how them always abash Amari since our daughter go on live and address the matter, I saw some people abash her. Well, me not lie, Amari, from she say what she say, how she want marry Beanie, like how Crystal wasn't any good for him and all type of stuff, she gets some backlash after that. You know, it's like some people are saying, Amari, how she feel said that about Beanie? Beanie no want her, she a mad woman. Even on the live where Beanie Man daughter speaking about the matter, it's like they must say in a Beanie Man family, she no welcome, she a mad woman and all type of stuff. Well, people, me no think Beanie I go address that one, you know. Me no think Beanie I go touch on this topic. Because Beanie Man, if him go talk about this, a lot of it's like the drama are get bigger. It gonna get bigger. Because for him daughter done, well, what them all and say what them say, you know. Said them no want Amari enough for them family and call her mad woman. And I ask the people them how them for ask that we are not crazy. She's not welcome. So people, me no know if or because Beanie Man daughter come out and speak, why Amari draw back and say I know nothing like that, she no want, she no really want marry Beanie, she just say that for cheer him up. You know, even now Amari even on live again I address the matter. You know, say when Amari ready for address things, she now go do one live, goodly 2-3 live she do a talk about it. When you remember what going with Spice, even the other day me say Amari a talk about it. You know when Amari touch upon a topic one time, she nah go finish. Yeah, so people want to think about this right here with Amari and Beanie. Some people are saying Amari have eyes pan Beanie long time from she did. They at the hotel when she meet Beanie Man, and Beanie Man say he's there with his family. You know, very nice conversation them have. You know, Amari video Beanie Man, that video went viral. So now it's like some people are draw back for that video. And I say, from them time there, Amari look like she love off Beanie Man and want Beanie Man. So, you know, Amari, she in the industry, a lot of people know her because of Gully Bop. So, right now, I don't know if Amari want, you know, turn up the thing when she see Beanie. Imagine that. What kind of drama that would be, man? Amari and Beanie, they together. No, man. But it's like Beanie Man daughters not having it at all. Yeah, man. Beanie Man daughter recently go on live and basically she has said, why the people them, why everyone don't go over on Crystal page or Beanie page, you know, them are come to she with a lot of questions. Well, people are gonna ask her questions, you know, because you know I'm daughter and she go live. So directly right there, so them get the chance to just ask certain things. So, you know, say if them go in a Beanie Man DM, Crystal DM, them nah go get an answer. So, you know, at the first time I see she go live, and you know, right about now, people, that are the main topic where they pan them lips. So as them see she go live, them are gonna ask about it. You know, even like now when Amari they pan live, that are one of the first thing them are gonna talk about, because Amari right after Beanie and Crystal split up, you know, as she that goodly, me don't know Amari, me don't know if she anticipate this moment from long time, but her name back in the media once again in 2021. A lot of people feel like say them would left Amari in a 2020, but you know, Amari is like she just know how forget fear name, you know, in the mix. Yeah, man, in the mix. From she say Nico. Yeah, man, then she turn it over upon Spice and say a Spice makes she do the song. Even what do you see she a talk about it, you know. So, me no know star, John 1, that one yeah, me never expect Beanie Man data figure live and address it. But people, tell me what you think about this one. Amari daughter go get involved now.